Hello, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Rogue. We're doing the last third of the collectible farming. I've not got much to go. We've got a couple of Uncharted chests and whatnot for the Halifax region, which is what we're going to be completing. So we've got this one right over here, and another one which I'll be warping to via here. To collect this one, and then we'll just fast travel back to the different outposts and areas to complete them out. So this one shouldn't take too long, I hope. Yeah. Right, so that's that one completed. Right, let's just fast travel to get that one. And this one's all about fast travelling, so it's kind of cool. I had to push the game forward a touch to stop an automatic conversation that happened every time between Shay and Gist about Captain Cook. So about as annoying as the one that you, the text and phone call that you got from Damien in Watch Dogs. So yeah, that's what I did for that, which wasn't much really, just do the Man of War quest. Spoilers.
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Reef the top, sirs, at Garland!
Nice and easy. Right, next one is going to be the outpost, which is Nerepi. There's not that much here, thankfully, and the outpost isn't too difficult to clear out, which is good. Except for the slight niggling little fact that you have to go past all of that, really. Every time. I got screwed up. You have to do a short naval battle to get over to the area. Which I'm not going to do because I don't want to. Because I have to do it every single time I come over here, and it's annoying. So, yeah, what you do is you come over, and once you've cleared the ships out of the way, you're in place. Right, I'm imagining that that's on the way out. Yeah, that's on the way out. Okay. Oh, really?
Nous sommes loin de toute civilisation, entourés de bêtes sauvages. Entourée de bêtes sauvages, et la menace de la guerre plane au-dessus de nos têtes chaque jour que Dieu fait.
Je ne sais par quel miracle. That's how you get to it. Right. pretty much everything else is in or near the fort, except for that native, the wall painting. So, that over there. Which is quite easy to spot, thankfully. It's just before you start going up towards the viewpoint. Prosperity, where is you? Oh, you're further on. Good.
Dama, va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore. Lefebvre, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te colle sa patrouille.
Canadian Lynx. Okay, so how the friggity frack do I get that? I'm coming over here and climbing that. Jump, run, and in you go. Right.
Saint-Marc, va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
So we got that one.
Saint-Marc, va rejoindre Tremblay.
Allez, ne voulez plus que français!
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
You're holding the thing I need the most right now.
I don't want it, but might as well get it while I'm here. Right, we have a blueprint that I'm assuming is down.
Saint-Marc, va rejoindre Tremblay.
You have received my heart. Well, for the swallows here, at least.
On ne te laissera pas filer.
And we get that prosperity from being up there. It's behind. Okay, then maybe not. It definitely do need to be in that tree. Oh, you climb up it, you don't go across it. Now me knows. And you do that. Whee! That's the outpost done. Where's the other chest? Right underneath the viewpoint, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Maybe not so easy to actually get there, but easy to do that anyway. Right, at least this place is. Doc. Right. There's a chest over here. The shanty is up the tree trunk. When it gets up the bloody tree trunk. Wow. I remember that from Shay. Sometimes he doesn't do what he's supposed to do. Chest, come on. There's a renovation there, so get this one. code over the tree trunk. Wow, 25,000 climb. And oh, really? Oh, okay. We're supposed to go the other way. Really? Thank you, finally. Back that same exact way to get over to the other side. You gotta be careful there, because like what happened with me, sometimes Shay will go a bit nuts and go a completely different direction. Right, so we go here. Good chest. Not too bad though. Oh, you could have come this way as you're going through. Did not see that. 4 or 5 and a quest item, which will be... Yeah, I know what it'll be. Quest item is this, which is directly underneath the fast travel point, and that is Yarmouth.
I like it.
Done. Righty room. Halifax proper. If you go to the Halifax port there. You won't actually go to the port. You'll constantly be over here somewhere. So I'm just going to fast travel to the gang point and then go to the dock and work my way up. Same as usual. Right, so then we go to the dock, which is not that far away.
Keep your brown vest on your shoulder while you're marked.
Okay, first things first, that animus fragment, which is simple to get. And there is a chest along the coast. I believe it's just before the cave. Yeah. And we got We have a sea shanty. Oh, really? Come on, come on, come on. Get it. Yeah, there we go. The dudes here can still be partially hostile to you, so you do need to be a little bit more careful about how you proceed around the area. So, yeah, alright, let's go over here, up here. Back. Yeah. See what I mean? Sometimes you get some sort of slightly contemporary but not music at the same time. It's kind of nice actually that we get that nod to where the game actually is coming from. Actually, in some ways, the rhythm reminds me of some of the music from Assassin's Creed 1. Like this part. Are you on the roof? Yeah, you are. Wow.
That'll do. And how?
Oh, that links to the North Atlantic. Finally. Right. This one is off of the pub, which we are about to go into.
Good show, lads. We checked.
No, he didn't. I did. Ah, so I've got a nice easy day tomorrow. Oh, I can do an entire day of recording.
Hey.
Come on. I love seeing punches or moves like that, which use your own momentum against other people. It's kind of cool. Oh, thankfully, I don't need to do Fanarona anymore. I hated that from Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I really did. Not that I had to play Fanarona, the game itself is kind of cool, but the restriction on having to play and win on the highest level to get the trophy was annoying. Oh, yeah, I remember this one too. You have to do it that way. So as you get it on the way around. Where is this bloody shanty? Ah, there it is. Yeah. There we go. Nice and easy. Bay, which is nice and easy to go to, and another easy place to go around, which is good. Just need to make sure that the places themselves have not got. I believe this is one of the ones. Why? No, I haven't collected anything from here, which is good. No, nothing at all. Just the viewpoint, that's it. Which is relatively easy to get, so. Yeah. Oh, it's contested by the assassins. Lovely. Anyway, there is a chest over here, so let's go and get it. And a war letter. Thank you. Seriously? Thank you, finally. At all disrupted by the fact that I've just killed two people, but once you get a renovation, it completely clears the area. Did not know that. And we just got the animus fragment to go. Okay, note to self, if there is a renovation, do that first. Genuinely didn't know that at all. Okay, so Halifax is done, Glacier Bay is done, we're finished, on to the next one. We've got a lot of Uncharted's. So we're going to get to that in a sec, so I will catch you on the next video. Remember to tune back for more Assassin's Creed Syndicate footage, because I'm actually recording this before I do anything else and just uploading the lot. I'll schedule it so as one appears every day for the next few days, but or maybe two, so as it all goes up relatively quickly. But yeah, see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.